I'm Marco Gori, full professor at the University of Siena in the area of computer science. Welcome to the course of machine learning and deep learning.
Hello, I'm Stefano Melacci, assistant professor of computer science at the University of Siena. Welcome to the machine learning and deep learning course. This course will introduce the basic notions of machine learning, ranging from shallow to deep learning models. Machine learning is a large branch of artificial intelligence, which deals with the problem of designing machines that are able to automatically learn from data how to make predictions. Let me make an example of machine learning. Coding the rules that allow a machine to distinguish pictures of cats from the ones of dogs is not straightforward and it does not scale well. It is easier to collect pictures of dogs and cats, provide them to the machine, and let the machine automatically learn the criterion to distinguish cats from dogs. Nowadays, machine learning-based solutions are everywhere. We unlock our phone by letting it recognize our face. We use voice-based interfaces to command our televisions. We receive recommendations of products that might be of interest to us. And our cars can automatically recognize pedestrians. These are just a few examples of applications that exploit machine learning. The emphasis of this course will be on neural networks, where a number of units, called neurons, are interconnected to define the structure of a mathematical model that learns from data. We will discuss deep neural networks, where large models with several computational layers are exploited, introducing applications to computer vision and language. The course will start from the mathematical tools that are needed to understand the details of machine learning models, and it will finish with simple practical examples based on the TensorFlow platform. Okay then, I invite you to attend this online course.